Good day, Grandmaster. None, sir. The last we received was of the attack at Fallen Oak Harbor a few days back. It has been very quiet of late. Yes, certainly. What should I send, and to whom should I send it? I do not understand, but I know better than to ask. Did you hear that, Phoenix? Fly, my friend. Fly! Word is on its way, Grandmaster.
Abracadabra.
Grandmaster, care to display your talents on the range? Samson has left me an extra bow and some new arrows to try out.
Whoa.
Fine shots.
Why are you weird? Quit being weird.
Nice hit.
A stick. Wingardium Levioso.
A book on the Grand Master. It states, our Grand Master is said to be a descendant of the gods themselves. He rules all territories across the Inarian realm, sits atop the throne of men, and is revered for his lightning-fast swordsmanship on the battlefield. Our Grandmaster is adored by his people and is greatly feared by his enemies. The love his people show towards him is only akin to that of our goddess Evelyn, and yet, with all the...
Oh, dude, keep talking.
Glory in the world, he still remains humble above all else.
Gimme.
Yeah. Where is me? Your channel. There we go. I think that worked. I just uploaded to Facebook. Okay. It's weird hearing yourself talk through your phone. Hi.
Good morrow, Grandmaster. No! It's not every day you see royalty venture into the dungeons of Skykeep, but it's in my good fortune that you have. You see, we've captured some undead knights from the last attack, but every weapon I use to defeat them shatters into a thousand pieces. Perhaps your new sword from Samson can fare better. If you can manage to bring me the heads of the undead, I will reward you greatly. What do you say?
I shall do that, tall guard.
Marvelous! Stake each head on those spikes when you return. I bid you good luck, Grandmaster.
Cha-ching. Search large barrel. Oh, this is happening. Fall down that.
Hmm.
Well, I don't want to climb up it. I want to use it
over there.
Oh.
Book on Tereus the Demigod. It reads, Lady Evelyn once grew too close to a mortal man and fell in love, bearing a child, half human and half god. His name was Tereus. As expected, Adaroth became enraged after hearing the news and was unable to reconcile his anger. He knew he could not so easily take the half god, so he hatched a plan to willingly lure Tereus to his domain. Adaroth sent his undead minions to take Tereus's father and left a trail to be followed. Tereus was then left with a choice: live on in safety in the mortal realm or risk all to save his father. Tereus threw caution to the wind and entered the undead realm, saving his father, but was forever bound to this world of death.
I burnt it. Can I eat it now?
Yeah.
catch it. Yeah.
What is this? Nunchucks. Oh, to climb back out. Okay. Keep getting tangled. Not again. Only 4 heads. Oh no! I gotta do all that again.
Thank you, Grandmaster. Only 3 more to go. Only 1 more head left now.
Well, there was only 4. Good.
Fantastic! That's all of them. Here is your reward, Grandmaster.
Gimme.
Step, Grandmaster.
book on the gods of Anaria. It reads, Evelyn, the divine goddess, shines her torch of light upon this world. Her light bestows us with warmth, healthy crops, and happiness throughout the realm, and our love for her knows no bounds. Conversely, Adaroth is the guardian of the afterlife and brings peace to those who pass. Our worship of his darkness is absolute, and although he is necessary, he has little adoration from those of the living.
My sword.
wary of your step, Grandmaster.
Day, sir. The message is on its way.
Step, Grandmaster.
That don't even make sense.
Yeah. Watch yourself, sir.
Things I move cart. What cart?
Watch yourself, sir. Be wary of the step, Grandmaster.
Hello. Okay. Need a wagon wheel. Ow. Puppy. Back way up.
Wary of your step grandmaster. Be wary of your step grandmaster.
Okay, Google, how do I find the wagon wheel on Shadow Legend?
Sorry, I don't know how that's done.
Thought you knew everything.